USB-C Webcam Output Connect to the PC OBS and the Mac OBS at the same time。No problem. This is Eurobox Pro. This is Atom Mini Pro. Could we let this video switcher become USB webcam output and then connect to the PC OBS? Yes, I will show you how to do. For example, this is Eurobox Pro. I connect the HDMI camcorder first. I connect to the HDMI 1.And then I added a monitor mode. Yes. You see, this is a HDMI camcorder video display on the Eurobox. And then please use your finger to touch the setting. And you can see this one, USB-C output. Turn on. Just turn on. Okay? USB-C output, turn on. And then this is USB-C cable connect to this port.USB-C port, and then you can turn on your OBS. You see, the video will display on the OBS Studio. Use the same idea. This is Atom Mini Pro. It's USB-C webcam output. I connect it, and HDMI 1 connect the HDMI camcorder, and I turn on the OBS.You see, the video will display on the PC OBS Studio. It is no problem. Could we let the Atom Mini Pro USB-C webcam output connect to the PC OBS 1 and the Mac OBS 2 together at the same time? Yes. We also show you how to let the Eurobox USB-C webcam output connect to the Windows OBS and the Mac OBS at the same time.How do we let the Atom Mini Pro USB-C webcam output connect to the Windows OBS and the Mac OBS at the same time? I introduce you a product. This is a USB webcam splitter. This is USB-C webcam input from the Atom Mini Pro or Eurobox. This is power, and this is two USB webcam output. Connect the power first, and USB webcam source from the Atom Mini Pro, and this one, and the USB-C webcam output connect to the PC, another USB-C webcam output, and then I connect the video sourceOf the camcorder and the power channel 1 new and edit the video source. You see this one and edit the audio USB audioOkay, audio and video. I set up the mic. Added the new feed. Video source. Video source is from the USB video. Okay. And the audio.From the video, USB digital audio. You see, audio, no problem. The Atom Mini Pro USB-C webcam output connect to the PC OBS and the Mac OBS at the same time. And then I will try the Eurobox.Please back and edit the. I use the monitor mode and connect. And then I will set up the Eurobox. Please connect the video source I connect to the HDMI 1 and edit what you want. I use the monitor mode. Okay, the video is from the camcorder. It's one camcorder. And then, please set up, turn on the USB output. Okay, and then connect the USB-C output of this and connect to this adapter, this one. You see, the Eurobus USB-C webcam output display on the Mac and the PC OBS. No problem. And they also have audio. 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 Hello, hello, hello. This one. So video and audio together.